Whack Pack Feedback. CBS sues Howard Stern, and the Whack Pack expresses their opinions.
It's fucking bullshit, because I was, like, coming up there and kicking their asses, bitch. I said, that's not right. It's bullshit. He ain't even doing nothing. They need to mind their own damn business.
John is a card searcher, and he can fuck himself. Lutz is a fucking prick.
Well, we're living in a country now where everybody's suing everybody, and that's just a thing to do now. If you don't get your way, you sue somebody. But I think it's bullshit, because they told him it was okay, I reckon. They had the button there. They could have mashed to cut him off anytime they wanted to. So they suspended him one time for talking about it, and then they let him come back. I think it's just a bullshit lawsuit, but you never know how these lawsuits are going to go.
You know, there's two things that are illegal. Is blackmail and entrapment. And this, to me, sounds like entrapment. Cholander and Les Moonves sound like two complete idiots.
Those are my actual lawyers.